puasa bulan Ramadannya, lancar kan? Kalian tahu gak sih kalau istilah-istilah berpuasa itu ada dalam bahasa Inggris juga loh? Nah, aku mau ngasih tahu nih istilah dalam berpuasa menggunakan bahasa Inggris yang tentu untuk menambah wawasan teman-teman. Kita langsung aja yuk, check it out!
Puasa atau fast? Selain berarti cepat, fast juga punya makna yaitu puasa.
Let's eat some food for lunch.
Sorry, I'm fasting right now.
Buka puasa. Break the fast or fast breaking. We will break the fast with our friends.
Sure, I can't wait for it.
Sahur atau pre-dawn?
My family usually do the pre-dawn meal at 3:15 AM.
Imsak, warning signal.
Hey, finish your meal quickly. The warning signal will come in 5 minutes.
Batal puasa atau running the fast?
I ate a sandwich this morning. I forgot that today is fasting, so I went to my fast.
Tunjangan hari raya atau religious holiday allowance?
I usually spend a little of my religious holiday allowance on giving alms.
Mudik atau homecoming?
Homecoming is a tradition of visiting one's family during Eid al-Fitr in Indonesia.
Halal bihalal, forgiving each other.
In Eid al-Fitr, my family always visit my grandparents for gathering to forgiving each other.
Ngabuburit atau killing time before Maghrib or passing time before Maghrib?
We usually kill time before Maghrib in mosque.
Nah, itu dia istilah-istilah dalam bahasa Inggris di bulan puasa. Gimana, udah nambah wawasan kalian belum? Sampai jumpa di video selanjutnya.